What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, 321, Jackman Productions, come at you with a reaction to the Kid LAROI Juice WRLD Go official video, man. So, rest in peace to Juice WRLD. Simple, man, rest in peace. And we're going to be seeing this video that the Kid LAROI really wanted to get out there, and it was with his very good friend Juice, the late Juice, and we're going to see some very cool content. If you're a Juice WRLD fan and you want to see some new videos of Juice WRLD, so we're going to listen to the song, break down the lyrics, we're going to look at the visuals, see everything we have to see. Let's see it, man. Dope ass chain, can I say? Is this like one of his first times meeting Juice WRLD or no? Damn, Juice WRLD, bro. Rest in peace, bro. Ah, shit. Classic Juice. Oh, dude, why do you look like Justin Bieber? Justin Bieber, head ass boy. Home studio vibes, okay. Dude, I'm already feeling this little guitar beat. I'm feeling it. I could slap on this. I could slide on this track. No! This is a banger, bro. This hook is just a dub. The Kid LAROI, he can't have a bad hook, so that means that most tracks are gonna be good. Yo. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm trying to listen to the lyrics, but I freaking can't. It's simple. The editing that he's doing, I just simply can't freaking hear the lyrics. Why am I saying not fucking? Why am I not saying fucking? The fuck? You fuck up my brain. Oh. Let's go. I love it. Alright, I'm doing this for me, not for you. I like that. But that was like one of the only meaningful lyrics. And like before that, it was just like really just sounding good. Not really just like any mind-boggling lyrics. You feel me? Like, so that's the one thing I'm noticing with this track. Gosh, bro, just his sound, I can tell you his sound is good. I'll give it to him. He does sound really good. Back to the fire ass hook, man, and now we're about to see Juice. Holy shit. The hook is an undebatable fire ass banger. Especially when it goes around the second time. Juice is hopping on. Oh my gosh. This is so surreal to just see him walking. Perky with the lily, got me slow, slow, slow. And yeah, I know I made a few mistakes. Oh, damn, already with the factual lines. Hell nah, fuck that, bro. They could be a damage to what you're really trying to do for your future and success. Oh. Please don't be the one to hate the things I do. Juice just always used to spit that hot shit and real shit. The real relatable shit. It's tough. Yeah, that was a dope ass fucking verse by fucking Juice WRLD, bro. And now we're back to the Kid LAROI. That was dope, man. Going in on the motorcycles. Yeah, this song's a banger, bro. I could tell why he was excited to release this, obviously, because of Juice WRLD 2. Late Juice WRLD. It's tough, bro. It's just crazy thinking about how tough it is for me as a fan, and then just thinking it for, Kid LAROI. You feel me? It's probably way more tougher for someone friends with him and, really close to him. That just shows how big music is. That just shows the impact of music, really. So, let's go, man. The Kid LAROI, Juice WRLD, go! Let me know what you thought down below. If you have any suggestions, leave it down below. We on the road to 400, man. If you made it this far, you might as well subscribe and share with friends. I'm out.